Bhatti and studying in SGVS Group of Vidya Sankul. Today I will show you how to make pure water without electricity. So firstly we will take a bucket. In this bucket we will fill in 2 liter water and 2 tablespoons of salt and empty glass. Then we will cover this bucket by this plastic sheet, and in the last we will put this 100 gram stone on the top of bucket and leave it 5 to 8 hours. So come with me and we shall practically. This is the process of pure water without electricity. Thank you.